geese coming through the trees. Sign me up.
Oh, he's hooking hard, boys. He's hooking hard.
Oh yeah, there's some honkers. I see it. I'm gonna go talk to this landowner. This is a good spot to traffic them to.
She's excited.
Pretty much got full permission, just got to talk to somebody first and let them know, just so everybody's on the same page. But he was very thankful that I stopped and asked. He's sick of people not asking and being polite and talking to people every time before you hunt. It goes a long ways, because I don't think he's letting people hunt anymore. But since I've hunted here in the past and was polite about it, that he's more than welcome to let us hunt again. So we got a feed. That's good. We're going to keep bouncing around here and see what else we can find. But we have an option, and we've hunted this field before.
So, we just got to this pond over here, and as you can hear, there's geese all the way around me. And we are probably going to hunt this in the morning. I got here earlier, and there was a pile of geese on this pond, and they just all left to go to fields. I don't think a lot of them are roosting here. That's what I was kind of waiting to see. And I think only a few maybe roost here. So we're not messing up too much stuff. We're not blowing a roost or anything. That's not what we're trying to do, not what we're gonna do. But if like 30 or 40 roost here, we're gonna blow them out right now. And then hopefully they all come back late morning tomorrow as a loaf. And we got 5 of us in there tomorrow. We're gonna go in there, bang up our geese, hopefully, and have a good shoot. But there's geese flying all over the place. And even if they weren't loafing here, I was banking on being able to trap a geese here. Should be good. I like it. It's gonna be different. It's gonna be fun. And I'm gonna put my waders on. I'm gonna walk back in there right now, actually. Now that all these birds left.
Say hiding right back in this deadfall here. We'll probably bring a pair of nippers, make ourselves a little blind. This is the pond.
All right, got Miss Riley in the back. That can only mean one thing. We're going deer hunting. I'm just joking.
Do you want to go get some geese out of the timber pond?
Woke you up early. It better be decent. Had to go meet Cody, which you guys saw through the scouting stuff. Got a pretty cool loaf pond to hunt today. It's open day goose season. I didn't see it, but it sounds like it's pretty jammed with some geese, maybe a couple ducks. Should be a fun one. Geese coming through the trees. Sign me up. So, should be a fun little shoot. I think it's me, Cody, Nick, Trent, and Jake. Anyway, got a little bit of a drive. We'll get up there, check out the scene, get set up, and hopefully have some geese coming through the treetops before you know it. So, see you guys at the spot.
That's good.
We're here, Riley. We're here. We made it. Do you know what that you got up early for you. Do you know why you got up so early?
Someone's pretty excited.
I'm sure.
It's not my dog.
It wouldn't be bad to sit right here where we walked in at. Honestly, you could do this with three decoys.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I mean, it's a low pond.
One sentry and a goose butt.
These geese are probably gonna already be coming here before they even see it.
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna hear them too.
All right, we're gonna tuck in under these deadfalls. I'm just cutting some of this brushy stuff. We're on private ground, so obviously we can cut some stuff. Put two guys here, so we can kind of just lean in, stand out, and shoot. So, got some more brush to cut, but I'm basically trying to intertwine it up into this stuff, so it gives us some good head cover. But what do you think, Nick?
I like it.
Have you ever not liked something?
Indian food, beans. No, that's a hard no for me for both of those guys.
Pair of singles. Are they? Kill that one. I wasn't gonna wait. They're both dead.
Oh yeah.
All right, well, I'll walk out there and grab them if you want to fix this jerk rig, Nick.
Okay.
This is my first shot with a Mossberg shotgun in about 12 years.
Did you hit what you were aiming at?
Head whack, man.
It feels a little different than probably what one felt like 12 years ago.
Not even crippled. Yeah, I'm used to the old 835 with a fat pump. Hand cannon.
One that your dad hands you and says, here, yeah. Shoot this, and it knocks
here,
you on your butt.
Here, shoot this with 3.5. It won't kick you very bad. Right. Bloody nose.
Yeah. On the board. One little one, one big one. Not even big one. They're both.
They came in nice.
Yeah. They did it beautifully. I mean, I was worried about, because we're set up weird for what the wind's doing, but yesterday, the only way they come in is through that way. And right now they're coming in through the gap at the end of the pond to the north. And they're just gonna suck right down. And I think they're gonna want to try to land in the middle like they just did, but obviously we can handle that.
I stood up and my foot was stuck in the mud. I had to reach and pull it out and get my foot in.
They're trying to turn back. I got two in one shot right here. No, those are teal.
I told you we'd shoot ducks here.
I did not get on them
ripping through the trees.
I got on them shooting.
Hey, we got bonus birds. Hey, now we need a crow. That's cool.
I was not victory. Quick on the draw.
Thanks for giving me a little, I had one shell left for the goose, and then ducks came in.
Well, I got two bonus shells.
Well, at least one.
I brought two boxes.
You brought two boxes?
I don't go anywhere without a couple boxes. This that bag's
hey, I didn't bring any, so he's got me covered.
Well, that's normal.
Give me two more shells.
Cody's got no headlamp, no shells.
I'm only going to try to shoot once at a goose.
Do we want to get...
I'm done. Those are my three. So I'm gonna take a camera from John, I think, or you.
John, probably.
John, and then Trent got the three teal. It's been a pretty good morning. It's starting to rain, so it's not ideal for hunting water, but you know, I think it could still work. There's plenty of geese around here to play with. That's pretty neat. Bonus.
Three bonus.
And a crow.
Nice greenies.
It's probably 8:30,
8:45, and it is raining. So, thanks again, weatherman.
You do a great job.
Great work. It was not supposed to rain. Well, there was like a 40% chance in 0.01 inches. So, now it's 100% chance of rain. A lot of these birds are probably going to hit the fields and stay in the field, but we might still be able to pick singles and doubles, which is what we've been doing all morning. So we were hoping for kind of that mid-morning shoot when they're coming back from feeding. My dog is upset. We're playing fetch with her in the woods because she can't go in the pond. Will the rain help push this algae out?
Or what? The cold weather over time will kill this algae. That's going to be the big thing.
Yeah. Well, Nick's a pond guy.
I know a few things or two about ponds. We got bad blue-green algae. We don't want to mess around with that.
Well, come treat this.
Yeah, come treat this thing.
Yeah, that'd be nice. I could.
Riley's looking for a crow, so at least she's getting to do some running. But the birds that are coming in are doing it pretty. So, water hunting. Geese over water is fun.
Wait, Nick. Yep.
Woo! There you go, Nicky. Twice!
It's done.
Wow.
Sneaky, sneaky. All right, I got one more, and then you're up, Jake. Okay. I think you got one more too, right, Trent?
I got one more.
I hear more too. Oh, geez. Oh, he's hooking hard, boys. He's hooking hard. He's hooking hard.
Oh, here he is right here.
Good?
Shot just like stunted his back.
That thing was
I was worried he was gonna land way out there.
All right, nice little gentleman shoot today. Four man a geese, low pond. Now it looks nice out. Now it looks like they should come back, but it was kind of rainy and crappy. We didn't really get the weather that they were calling for. We knew it was gonna be overcast, but it didn't look like it was supposed to rain, and it rained, and really, we shot most of our birds going out the fields. We didn't shoot really anything coming back from fields because I'm pretty sure they're still all sitting in fields. So it's about noon right now. Fun little hunt. Kick off opening day. And got some good weather, good fronts rolling in. So should be some more action coming here. Hold on. It's like Nick trying to get his cripple. But, we'll be waiting for some bigger bunches of ducks coming in and get after them. And we got goose season too, so a lot of stuff going on. I hope you guys enjoy it, and we'll catch you on the next one.